sounds quick. he stands up a lot. I think that when he flies at you, you can actually hit him and he'll stop flying. That's what I need to do instead of trying to dodge it. I'm completely wrong about that. It can blow up in my face real quick. Blow up this way.
Thank you.
a little too careless, but damage-wise, I think I've been putting fucking hurting on him. Can't have too much life left. They don't know I was a rank D. They just know I still got Slayer. Well, they saw me play, so they know I was a rank D. Well, I got a decent amount of shit off him, though. You have a small enough body that when you hit him with the rapid fire shit, you probably hit a lot of pieces. Small body relative to the other monsters in the game. He's one of the smaller, except for that little horse, Ember Mane, or whatever the hell it's called. Questy.
Good. You're here. Stay alive.
I'd send a lot of people to their death against that thing. What? I feel like you're rid of annoying students, but you live, so whatever.
Good day, Slayer. I will see you soon, I hope.
We should talk, Slayer.
Me?
What's on your mind? I was hoping to see you.
Baby.
Always stay prepared.
Really hate the lag in town.
Good tidings.
I'm just glad the game is over the top laggy in fights. I mean, it definitely has spikes, but
ready to fly when you are.
Not enough
steady
to
on, Slayer.
Make me completely bitch about it. And in town, it's just ridiculous.
What's on your mind?
At least they know the priority is the fight. I'd much rather it be town that's fucked than...
Don't be a stranger.
like you said, Nasher and Moon something. Or I think. I can make a new weapon. I'll take part damage.
My That's favorite what the Slayer! Does. Don't tell the others.
Damn elemental. But it's what I got. So long as I'm not going against what it's weak against.
Thank you for your patronage.
Charnog. Not an option, is it? Embermane is. My list. Probably go for the things on my list. Nasher and Moon Reaver, so no. It would make sense to fight him just because my weapon's good against him.
What am I doing?